when I was about, I don't know, 16 years old, and I began hanging out at Universal during my summers. When I went to college nearby, I continued to come on the lot and try to become a director. So Universal sort of is my birthplace. This is the place I consider my first home, and I love it here, and I keep coming back.